grandmother that overcame cancer and she's got a weakened immune system. Yeah. I have a mother who is sick with God knows what all the time. Yeah. She has problems all the time. She's always in and out of the hospital.
Yeah.
And, you know, you got to worry.
You don't have to worry, though. You don't, though.
That's
No, you don't. The beauty, what does worry ever solve? What have you ever solved worrying?
It doesn't solve anything. It's just, it's a natural instinct. You just, maybe it's more of a woman thing than a man thing, but
It's both. It's both. I agree.
Yeah.
It's a natural thing, but it's also a thing that is like, you have to look at it, I feel, and be like, is this serving me? Mm-hmm. Is this me attaching to these thoughts serving me at this time? And I feel like 95% of the time to 99% of the time, it's no, this is detrimental. This is making me panic. This is causing my own health to suffer. It's like, I need to stop this, you know?
But then again, if you look at the other side of it, if you don't check in with the people that you love and you don't ask them.
Oh, I'm not saying don't check in. You should check in. No, you should have compassion for them and check in with them and love them. But worrying is like stressing about it and being in fear. That's worry.
Yeah.
So I think you can still do those things without worrying, right?
I think that those things have caused me to check in more.
Okay. That's fair.
Mm-hmm.
I agree.
And so, like, we take our health for granted so much. Like, my whole family, you look at it and it's health problem on top of health problem on top of health problem. Yeah. My dad is the only healthy one and he is 50 years old. He's going to live to be like 130 years old, I swear.
That's good. So. Yeah, this is a time where you're like, yeah, you worry about those people, obviously. Mm-hmm. But I also feel like it's kind of just wakes us up to the fact that, we are so fragile and life is fragile. We could lose anyone at any time, once again. You know? Mm-hmm. So it's good to be reminded of that, I think.
Yeah.
So it's like, because like you said, people are worrying and breaking down. And I think I've talked about this with other people. It's bringing out like beauty in people and bringing out like even having this conversation is like, when would we ever have like a conversation like this? That's like really like almost like a heart to heart, you know, like down to earth.